We're continuing our education in the thyroid space with a new video that focuses on the condition known as thyroid eye disease, often abbreviated as TED, which is an autoimmune condition that typically affects individuals with a hyperactive thyroid, also known as Graves' disease. However, TED has been found in individuals with a standard thyroid function, as well as those who have a hypoactive thyroid, or Hashimoto's thyroiditis, so it's not specific just to those with Graves' disease. Now, TED is classified as inflammation and swelling that occurs behind the eyes that actually pushes them forward, known as proptosis. And that's because it triggers the immune system to start attacking muscle and eye tissues. And in severe cases, it can also expand to other areas of the eye, such as the eyelids and the tear glands, which further pushes those eyes forward. So the common symptoms associated with TED are those bulging or protruding eyes, redness, swelling, and irritation around the eyes, double vision, and in the most extreme cases, vision loss. And TED is classified into two main categories. The first is an active or inflammation stage, and that can persist for about 2 years. The second is a chronic or fibrotic phase, and that's after that inflammation and redness has subsided, however, the bulging of the eyes still continues. And make sure to stay connected to my channel, as next week we're going to describe the only FDA-approved treatment for thyroid eye disease. So in the meantime, make sure to check out the free webinar in this video description below to learn much more about thyroid eye disease and other thyroid conditions that's hosted by Dane Garvin.